Let's hope she's not pregnant, folks. Fireworks!
Welcome, everyone, to The Breast Choice. I'm Wendy Cooper, wearing two hats today as store owner and author of my very first children's book, Milk It.
Hey.
So let's get started.
Hi.
Goats do it. Cows do it. Kitties do it.
Meow.
Even dolphins in the sea do it. When your mommy uses her breast to feed a baby, she is feeding her